AP Money Minute. Treasury Secretary Henry Paulson is pledging quick action to get the $700 billion rescue program up and operating. Paulson declined to answer questions from reporters about how the auction program will work, but he said Treasury staffers are working on those details so the program will not be delayed now that President Bush has signed the legislation. The Dutch government will buy all operations of the Netherlands bank Fortis for $23 billion. The Dutch finance minister said the move to full nationalization was needed to prevent the danger of infection, as he put it, as Fortis appeared to be on the brink of failing this week. Mortgage finance companies Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac, seized by the federal government last month, are rolling back fees. Freddie Mac said Friday it would not impose a fee increase scheduled to go into effect next month. Fannie Mae made a similar reversal on Thursday night. I'm Mark Hamrick with AP Money Minute.